In today's video, I'm going to talk about when to take your various gut supplements, so stay tuned.
Hi there. If you're new here, my name's Amanda Malacheski. I'm a certified functional nutrition health coach and a digestive and allergy detective. I help you figure out what's going on with your food allergies and digestive troubles and help you figure out what's causing them so you can stop the problem. If you'd like to hear more about this, I encourage you to subscribe to my channel and be sure to hit the bell and to be notified when I post a new video every week.
So in today's video, I'm going to talk about when to take your various gut support supplements. This is in response to a viewer question, and they asked me, you know, when should I take my binders? When should I take my probiotics? When should I take my antimicrobials? So a lot of people get confused about this, so that's what I'm going to talk about today. And sometimes this approach makes all the difference, so let's talk about it.
So I'm going to talk about four main categories of digestive support supplements: probiotics, antimicrobials, binders, and basic digestive supports like enzymes and stomach acid.
So there's a lot of confusion about probiotics, and you might have heard that you should take probiotics away from food, or you might have heard you should take them with food. Sometimes you might have heard you should take them first thing in the morning or at bedtime. And ultimately, what the research says about this question is it doesn't really matter. It might be a little more ideal to take your lacto-bifido blend probiotics without food, but if it's a difference between not taking them and getting them in and having to take them with food, I think you should probably opt for taking them with food anyway. Probiotics are so valuable to help restore the environment in your gut, and we want to make sure that we get them in there no matter what. So take your probiotics whenever it works for you, even if you're taking antibiotics or antimicrobial herbs. The second category of gut support supplements that I want to talk about are the antimicrobial herbs. And these are often better to take with food because sometimes they can cause nausea or gut irritation if you take them on an empty stomach. That said, I think that sometimes they may work a little better if you take them on an empty stomach. So if you can tolerate them on an empty stomach, use them that way, but otherwise take them with food and don't worry about it. The third category of supplements are the binders. So these are things like activated charcoal or bentonite clay, and the purpose of them is to help grab up any toxins from bacteria or food sensitivities and help usher them out of the body. It grabs onto them so you can poop them out basically in your stool. And with these supplements, it's really important that you take them away from food and other supplements. So one time to take these is right before you go to bed. Hopefully it's been a few hours since you ate your dinner, and you can just take them right before bed with a nice full glass of water. The other time that's easy to take them on an empty stomach is when you first wake up in the morning, before you even get out of bed. So I will put mine by my bedside with a glass of water and drink that down first thing in the morning. It also gives you the benefit of getting a nice full glass of water in. One other category of digestive supports would be the enzymes and hydrochloric acid supports. So this is either a betaine hydrochloride or apple cider vinegar in a little water that I'm always recommending you'd use to support your stomach acid. And these should generally be used about 10 to 15 minutes before you eat your meal or snack. So that's it for when to take your various gut support supplements. And if you have any follow-up questions to that, be sure to let me know down below in the comments. I will be sure to get back to you on that. And if you need a little bit more support or help, I invite you to download my guide called Roadmap to Gut Recovery. It's a self-help guide to kind of walk you through the process of figuring out what's triggering your symptoms and how to recover from them. You can download that by visiting confluencenutrition.com/roadmap. Or if you'd like to talk with me about working with you, you can schedule a free appointment to just get to know each other. You can head over to confluencenutrition.com/contact to schedule that appointment, and I will look forward to meeting with you. Thanks for watching, and I hope that your gut is feeling good. Please consider subscribing or sharing this video with your friends and family, and I thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.